but that really sucks. You got to get some AC. I can't sleep in that kind of temperature, or basement. We do have a basement, fortunately, but it's just, ugh. I've had Vantage spare because I treated them earlier. Yeah, they'll do that. Vantage will do you a solid. Not all jerks just out to blow everything up. Some are. And Borgs, if you emag them, they probably won't kill you. Probably. Sometimes they might. I turned Rev Head off only. I should turn off Rev Head because Revolution's kind of a crummy mode right now. Just the leaders are basically visible to security, so it's like, ugh. I guess the idea is that you should you just have to hide as a rev head, but I don't know how I feel about that. Oh great! Now instead, it's going to be another one of these. Plan? Do we have a plan? We go to genetics. For the memes. Gene nerds. Sounds good. One moment. Wait here. Arg here. Will they notice, though? Probably. Don't do Bard. Grab your classes. We'll plan after. Okay. Don't do Bard. I don't know what they're talking about. Whatever. I think I'm going to be... got to put in my do thingy. Where is... Yeah. Fire. Fire's the answer. Fire's the answer to all of these issues. Okay, I gotta remember, I have an oxygen tank here, so I should use that. I will help you find the true labor of your life. Alright, so I'm not gonna be able to carry this because I picked a heavy class. Pick that up, put that on there. Incendiary grenades. Compressed fire. Oh, cool. Dedicated to put out friendly fires. I don't know if I want... I don't know if that... I don't think this can go on my back. Oh, yeah. Just holsters to there. Cool. How do I get it out? Okay, cool. Cancel. Okay, so let's put it back so I know I can click that to get it out. Oxygen tank I'm going to want to keep. Can I put an ammo pouch in here? I can't. Fire axe. So I guess this is my backup. If I decide... If you guys have any spare utility, Grenadier, give me rockets, yes. Okay, I'm pretty much packed. Where is an oxygen tank? Isn't there supposed to be one in here somewhere? It's right here. Okay, let's go ahead and fuel up on oxygen. Da-da-da. There we go. Grab that. What kills me is as an operative inventory. Yeah. Yeah, inventory roulette is definitely... I think I got a pretty good system here. So I think we'll be okay. Got a porter here. The nuke is in gift in wrapping paper. Perfect. Hey, who wants a sarin grenade? No thanks. NVGs. Super Flash. the RPG. He's throwing out his pink ID. Pink ID is access wire, so might as well switch out. Grab this. How does this thing work? Oh, you just have to pick the tool that you want? Okay, so that's fine. Hang on to that. We'll take a pinpointer, put that in there. Earlier in the round, I had a Borg swinging by to be a midi-Borg, and it made his since left for successful applicator. That Borg came back and found me and pulled me to safety. Used his speed upgrade to get me... Oh! What are you people doing? Nice. Why? Oh. The clowns are dead. Yeah, this is a sanctuary zone. You can't, you actually can't damage it or damage each other in here anymore, thankfully. It used to be that it wasn't. I remember one time I got nuclear operative and another guy, he accidentally armed and blew up a sarin grenade in this area. Yep, need barricades. Oh, yeah. There's a syndicate law rack? I don't know how you would use that, though. Genex is too small. I mean, gets rid of the cloner. Stock up on barricades. Where do we get barricades? I'm not sure where. Oh yeah, I should get a sidearm, eh? Let's see. Might as well grab a donk pocket. That's a good idea. That I can at least eat that to heal myself. Combat knife, back. Damn, cargo has its own transporter. I'm not gonna have enough money, enough stuff for gun belts. Can't really use a gun belt though. Bear traps. We have genetics and cargo. But which one are we gonna do, guys? Think that one made it into a vid. That's awesome. Bear traps, decoy bomb balloon. I guess let's get another donk pocket. There, we can heal ourselves twice. Are we using the funny pod things? But who's the commander? He's right here. Just beat the crap out of the monkey. Did he aggro the monkey and now he's getting attacked? Oh, wow. Okay, guys, I don't think we're going to win this one. I mean, I won the last one that I was in, but this one, I think it might be done. I'll say it. Gather up at the pod dock if you're done here. Fine, let's go to the pod dock. Here we are. Wow. Make sure stuff. Yeah, I got it. I have multiple O2s, actually. I should, cancel. Can I, fill this one up, too? Because, yeah, I get to, I have two O2 tanks. Because I got an O2 tank on my back, and I got one. With my flamethrower. I got one in my pocket, so I'm good. Oh, is this double as a jetpack too? Man, fuel pack is amazing. Just does everything. Our war cry. Line up, you knuckleheads. Forming ranks, sir. Sir, I think we should be silent for our national anthem. This guy, he's just like RPing it out. It's great. We'll be striking at the QM since there's a pod beacon right towards it. Okay. It'll be peasy easy. Lemon squeezy, okay? I have thermite charges. Yeah, perfect. There we go. All right, I did it. Did you rope it? In themselves. You'll help reinforce and set up choke points in him. And don't give them RPGs. You'll stay around for the nuke. Keep eyes on everyone. I'm a healer. Oh, the... You and me will do sniper things. I'll flamethrower. Oh my goodness. Oh, this is great. Yes, sir. Affirmative, sir. Gah. We're going to do very well, everyone. I have no doubt in my mind, sir. And destroy armory. I have 5. I have some as well. I don't have any. Load him up in here. I hope I get to go. So, is this a bad time to say that I thought this was a timeshare program for a trip to Space Morocco? Yes! But we will go to Morocco in hell. It just makes... I hope it's warm there. Hell, Morocco sounds nice! Everyone in a pod! I'll drive the main one. Don't forget. You have the crate. Oh, jeez. Guys, what's the over-under that he's just going to forget? What do you, how likely do you think it is that they're all going to forget everything? All I remember is QM. That's what I remember. We're going. I don't think this is QM. Oh, yeah, it is. Get in. This is going amazingly. Wait, do I have weapons? Are they turned off? Everyone threw the cargo one. Oh, great. There we go. Turn on my O2. That was a mistake I made last time. Crate out. Fire! He's just gonna mix it up! Kid named Dookie's in mate behind sec. Oh, here they come! Alright, here we go. I forgot to activate the pilot light. That's how come that didn't work at first. Here we go. Things are going to get hot. No! Here we go. Nuclear bombs armed. It's happening. All right. We got to. Rah! Fire. Oh, yeah. Light him up. Oh, light myself up. Gotta put myself out. Get the clown. How did I light myself on fire? That's what I want to know. Or maybe they retaliate? I don't know. Whatever. It's fine. All right, we're back in the saddle. Peaceful. Yeah, everybody's just like, oh, whatever. Okay, gotta watch out for friendly fire. Oh, there's some dart guns. Oh. Jeez. Whoa. Well, we got people coming down the side. Oh. Okay. Denied him. People keep running past, keep getting fucked up. Yep. Oh. All right, let's watch out. What is that? Oh. Oh. Okay. We've got, there we go. Light them up. we got Syndicate there. We got dude there. He's getting machine gunned. I think he's dead. Oh, I just saw a guy. Woof, get in. All right. Whoa. Gotta watch that guy with the pulse rifle. Okay. Oh. Where's my flamethrower? There it's there. Damn it. There we go. I gotta grab a donk pocket here. Okay, we'll put that in. Hopefully that'll fix my... I don't know if that fixes my bleeding. I don't think it's going to. That's not good. Okay. Oh, I think I see something coming in. Ugh. Press. Press. Light him up. You don't want him getting that launcher. If I deny him it, that's really good. Oh, he's burning. It's a cookout. Too many entrances? Yeah. Yeah, mining would have been better. Oh, he's dead. Okay. Although, having said that, you know, we're not doing too bad. We're not doing too bad. Oh, I just saw a guy there. South. Got any ammo? I'm out. No, I don't. Oh. Get him. Oh. Oh, nope. That's not. That's ours. It's ours. Okay. Let's have another dog pocket. Oh, it's they're starting to crawl. They're starting to come in. That guy's just burning. I don't know what that guy's doing, that naked guy. Oh, they brought a firebot. Oh, man. Okay, they're taking that guy out. It's good. It's good. Oh, I just saw a guy moving around in here. Oh. Oh! Okay, I don't know what that was. Did it blow up my flamethrower? I think it blew up my flamethrower. Oh, no. What do we got? We still have stuff. Where'd my flamethrower go? I just want to know if I still have it or not. No, it's not, definitely not on there. Oh no. Please give. Oh, that blew up. Damn. Cyborgs are in. That's not good. I don't have a donk pocket anymore. I got a fire axe though. I could rush somebody with a fire axe. I think the guy shot it out of your hands. I think it exploded, though. That's the problem. Because I don't see it at all. Oh. Oh, Sek is coming in. Ugh. God. Okay, chase the Borg out. Oh, is that a sec? More security. Oh, I think I clipped him. Oh. Oh, those are some heavy hits. Oh. Oh, man. You know what? Oh, deny him some area here. Just gonna start chucking these. Before I die, because I can't heal myself. Just start whipping him. We're just gonna do a lot of area denial. Yeah! Merry Space Miss! Let's quickly see if we can. Ho 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 ho! Ah. Well, we tried. Didn't realize I wasn't pulling the pin on those. Gotta click them twice. I won't let you burn away. Oh, I think the guy shoot out your head. Yeah, that flamethrower. Were you the last there? I might have been. But, it was a good little round. I think we got to like 3 minutes. So, you know. If I still had my flamethrower, I think I did a pretty good round.